the Michigan Athletic Board of Control with Hiawatha Knight, the chairman. Judging at ringside, I beg your pardon, timekeepers at the bell, will be Ray Gouldman and William Hunter, Sr. Ringside positions, Dr. Tom Jameson and Dr. Edward Knight. And now, ladies and gentlemen, appointed by the WBA, we have judging at ringside from Maracay in Venezuela, Fernando Viso. With Fernando Viso from LaGrange, Illinois, Albert Chamari. The referee who will give instructions after the introductions hails from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Ismael Fernandez. Here we go, fans, 15 rounds. Presenting the challenger on my left wearing red trunks and a black stripe from Caracas, Venezuela. He weighs 146 and 3/4, has remained undefeated in 15 straight bouts, scoring 12 wins by knockout. Number one contender, Luis Primera. And ladies and gentlemen, actually needing no introduction the world over, the great member of the Kronk boxing team of Detroit, Michigan, white trunks, multicolored red stripes, a trim and ready 146 and a half pounds, 27 great knockouts in his 29 wonderful wins. In his first final defense, the undefeated welterweight boxing champion of the world, he's the Motor City Cobra, he's the Hitman, Tommy Hearns. Your referee from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Viso Fernandez. He is going to give instruction in Spanish and in English. Thank you. 6 after an even 2 minutes, scoring a win by knockout, remaining undefeated, the great welterweight champion of the world, Hitman Tommy Hearns.